We're heading into this GameStop now because we're looking for the second Ultra Beast.
Look out, it's a big step.
And that is a big curve. Holy cow. And maybe they have a Call of Duty hat here. What do you think? We'll check this out. Ooh, this one isn't as busy as the one we were at. I see some hats.
That's a Destiny.
Dude, you know, you
Destiny
just...
Destiny wallet!
You just want to get anything to get
Hunter.
Something. Is that a Hunter? Is it really a Hunter?
He's a Hunter!
I don't know if I like that hat, though. That's kind of a weird hat.
It's a Hunter! Look, it's a Hunter!
Is that your main character?
Yes, that's my main character.
Let's take a look around, look for the Ultra Beast.
I'll hold on to it.
Alright, hold on to it.
I have it, bud.
Alright, we got some of these. Dude, I have got to get a t-shirt. Another one.
I was so excited that we found it.
No, it's
Pokemon, right there.
I do you one better than
this. And t-shirts. We've already got, alright, so what are we hitting up here? Ultra Beast?
Yeah.
Good, this is a good selection too. She said they had three up here. There's a Savali we just got. Boom, right there. There it is. Last one on this one. Hold that for me, will
you? We should neck ourselves.
I'll neck.
Child abuse!
Child. Hey, what's up everybody? It's Craig, Colin's dad. Colin is in school once again where he belongs. But he wanted me to tell you all, thank you very much for watching his channel and bearing through the agony of his dear old dad opening up all of his Pokemon packs and boxes. But on a more serious note, folks, we really wish, and he does too, that we could open up Pokemon more like on a daily basis. But as we always say, family first, okay? Family first. Usually the weekends we spend with family, so you're gonna catch us a lot putting up stuff Monday through Friday. Weekends will be a little bit spotty. Maybe we'll stream a game to Colin's Club or Craylin's Corner, which is my gaming channel. Now, folks, don't forget, Colin is streaming video games again to his channel, so check him out. It's unannounced, so and usually it's at night. But when he gets home from school, it's like 5 p.m. And then he does his homework, he eats, he goes to the local basketball court to practice, or he has basketball practice or a game. So that's why you're seeing me opening up a lot of Pokemon stuff. I usually do it during the week while the kids are in school. Now, on another note, don't forget, on Craylin's Corner, I have been attempting, and last week went good, Monday through Friday, I'm live streaming video games starting at 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. So at 11 a.m., I'm going to stream Madden, which is called Buffalo Bandwagon. Then at 12, I'm going to stream Destiny, which is called Titan Tea Party, because all I use is a Titan, and in Madden, all I use is the Bills. I'm a huge Bills fan from the 80s. And then at 1 p.m., I'm going to stream Military Mix-Up, which is any military game that's hot at the moment. We have a bunch of them. Call of Duty World War II is hot right now, and I stink at it. And like we said, Colin's also streaming too. So thank you all very much. I'm about to open up the Ultra Beast Buzzwole box in a second. And folks, go to our channel, read the description in every video we put up. I also got on Colin's Club, like we said, Jack of all trades, master of none. There's so many sections of different things we do, whether it's DIY, which is do it yourself, fix it yourself, Colin's sports videos all the way back to 2013, him opening up Legos when he was like 7 years old. My gosh, if you go to the channel and just scroll through, we're trying to organize it more so you can see a lot of the older stuff. Maybe 2 years ago, there's a video, his first Pokemon pack opening. Oh my God, it was so terrible when we were out in the front yard doing it. It was crazy. So we've been doing this for about 2 years of Pokemon. Like I said, we thank you all and hang in there with us. We're gonna try and get one more Pokemon video up a week. Right now we're doing about two. Maybe we can up it to three in between all the other things we do. But once again, shut up, Dad. We love you all and enjoy the Ultra Beast Buzzwole. I mean, it's like, what? This is what we're gonna open now? These things are huge. I love it. So let's check this out. This is the Buzzwole Ultra Beast. So let's set it up right here. Hopefully we don't have a glare. So what we got in here is a bunch of packs, two never before seen Ultra Beasts cards, and then we got the Zerkatree and the Buzzwole and the coin, and let's flip it around to the back. You know what I love about these boxes? I'm gonna tell you this all right now. Look at this. You know I love organization. Look at how this thing opens. It's got a flap. There's no more ripping. I can't get any more cardboard cuts. Here you go. They came from Ultra Space. I'm not gonna read that to you all, so just go ahead and pause the camera if you want to read it, and I'll bring it in a little closer there, and if you want to read that, go ahead. But I'm gonna put this camera down, and we're gonna go ahead and open her up. We got my little guy over here doing his 10-mile march. DualShock 4 controller. We got more stuff to open. We'll open this one up in a couple days. We got a pack battle we're gonna do with these Shining Legends, but let's just be quiet and move on. All right, are we ready to jump right in this? Cause I am. Oh my gosh, this box is so huge. Look at this thing. It's even up there in front of everybody. I love the flap, like I was saying. And folks, you know what's great about, look at the inside. Look at the inside of this thing. I'm showing both cameras. I might have to keep that background for something because that looks amazing. All right, so in there, we're gonna just tilt her a little bit. Whoo, that's a lot of stuff, folks. All right, now these cards look a little bent in here, but that's all right. You know what we'll do? We'll just put them inside of a book. We'll put them in, like we used to do. We'll put them inside of a book and let them lay in there overnight. Maybe an encyclopedia. Anybody remember encyclopedias? Here we go. We got the Zerkatree GX and the Buzzwole GX promo cards. They are beautiful. And then we have the coin. Where are you, Coinly Doinly? That's a pretty good coin. Once again, like we always say, Scooch thinks they're real money. If she thinks they're real money, then that's fine with us. She can, we'll just keep giving them to her. Here is a playmat. I say that we take the playmat and we lay it down now. Let's do that. Let's move this aside. Let's use the playmat. Usually I don't use the playmat because there's so much color in the playmat that I think it'll take away from the cards when I lay them on the thing here. I kind of like it though. Colorful. Colorful is good. All right, so let's go into this, bring it back. How you all doing? Hope everybody's having a great day. We got Steam Siege and Fates Collide, Crimson Invasion, or as Colin would say, Crimson Shadows. If you saw the video we did the other day where he said Crimson Shadows, that's okay. He's been busy for a while. He's got a lot going on. So, you know, between him and I messing things up, we will let it slide. And we got a code card. Whoa, we got a code. There we go. Good luck to whoever gets that. I hope. Leave us a message, comment something, tell us what you got. Holy schmoly, right? Sometimes we never hear what people got. And of course, you know, my favorite things of all times. Let's get this. Holy cow, just Wreck It, Craig. Wreck It Ralph. That's a great movie. Here is the Buzzwole GX. That card, I gotta tell you is all. I love these oversized. We're just gonna slap that right back there. All right. And now I'm gonna lay out the packs in no specific, well, maybe I will line them up a little bit and then we'll open them up. Let's see if I can get the order. All right, and you know how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go ahead and put all the packs and open them, lay them out, and do the whole thing. And everybody right now is like, will you just hurry up, man? Holy cow. All right, let's get through this. Let's do it, no specific order. And are you ready? Here we go. The battery's flashing, but I love it. Well, it would, listen, it wouldn't be us if the battery wasn't flashing and something were to happen, right? Okay, let's go this way. All righty. All right, folks, so we're gonna start with Fates Collide first. All right, let's go ahead and jump right into this. We hope we get something good. You know, we're collectors. We're looking for the big dogs, all right? You know, we really are. That's the way we roll. Got it upside down. There's the first code. Let us know once again. And I'm just gonna do three and put it on like Colin does. Boom, that's how I'm gonna do them all from now. Three or four and go that way. And like always, you know, I lick my fingers. So we got Devolution Spray. Let's get this so that way it's not, we don't have it to where it's a glare. All right, that looks good. Whimsicott, and then Larvitar, Diglett, Mincino, Spoink, Doink, coughing. Yes, sick. Listen, make sure you take your vitamins because sick season is coming, so you might be coughing a lot. Meowth, look how mad Meowth looks. That's hilarious. I love it. And then Superior, there is the rare right there. And folks, we're of course, I'm going to keep everything organized. Next. Just like at the DMV, right? Remember the other video? Next. Holy cow. All right, next is gonna be, and what do we got here? There is the code. Make sure that you let us know in the thing what you got. And once again, like I said, it's gonna be three and then I'm gonna turn it around, all right? We got Anorith. If I'm saying that right, any names that I mess up, please correct me because it helps me, all right? And I do look stuff up in the book. Nidorino, we got a, am I getting this? Let me get a little closer. All right, Steelix Spirit Link, Mankey, a fungus. That just like sounds gross. Fungus. Bergmite, that also sounds like a bug, like a bed bug. Joltik, get a little jolt, start your morning. Mantine, and then here is a Larvesta, all right? Is that just, that's just a regular, folks. And then behind there is a Bisharp, and that is a holographic rare. That's a pretty one, I like that, not bad at all. All right, we're gonna organize, and I'll, like always, I always do a recap afterwards. So next is Colin's favorite, Evolutions. He loves these and he's gonna be mad. If I get something good, I'm gonna tell you this all right now, he's gonna be pretty upset. So here we go. There's your code card. Let us know what you got, please, like always, in the comment section down below. And folks, we'll put links down below to these boxes and other stuff that we get. We always try and add, most of the time we try and put links down below so it'll take you right to somewhere to buy it, because it's easy for us to do it that way too. We like it when people do that. We see something we like and then we just click on the link and go. All right, next is gonna be a Trainer Revive, a Slow Bro Spirit Link, Super Potion, a lot of trainers, Rattata, and then a Weedle. I gotta go outside and weed the backyard before winter's here. I mean, I only waited so late, right? I should've done it in the summer. Voltorb, Poliwag, Gastly's always hiding in the closet. Look it, imagine opening up your closet door and seeing that popping out at you. Woo! There's coughing, flu season's coming. Coughing, that is a regular, right? And my eyes are deceiving me. Yeah, that's a regular. And then behind there is a Doug Trio. Ah, that's just a regular rare. I know, I'm saying like, oh, it's just a regular rare. But, you know, sometimes you get a little complacent when you collect cards because you're just looking for the big dogs, right? All right, let's see what we got here. There is another code for you all. Wow, that was focused. I'm learning the light. So I'm just gonna go four and then put it there, okay? That's how we're gonna do it. And then the energy's first. A lot of people commented in the last video, they like it this way better, because the 4-2 or 3-2, it's all right, but I like getting the energy out of the way first. Pinsir, there's a timer ball. What are we timing? Pelipper, Salt and Pelipper, Marini, there's Rock and Rolla, Alola Rattata, and Chinchow. I love that. It sounds like a good Asian dish. There's Paris, and we love Chinese food down the street, but we go there all the time. Oh my gosh. This one, is this a, that is a, that's a reverse holo rare. That's beautiful. Look at that, huh? I love it. Looks like he's like a clown. And then behind there is a, oh, that's just a regular rare. Sorry, folks. You know, I'm like, should I seriously be upset? Wow. I mean, here we go. Guardians Rising is next. Colin, where are you? We wish that you were here. We're looking for something big. You know, that's all we want. Big cards, GX, EX, full arts, all that stuff. Time to get the sugar shakes. That one focused in a little quicker than normal too. We're not doing good so far. I'm gonna tell you this all right now, but I am having fun. There is your energy. Holy cow, slow down, Craig. Fletchender, Sableye, that's another scary looking thing if that was in your closet. A multi-switch, man, okay, we could use a lot of multi-switches around here. Cottony, Alolan Sandshrew, a Mudbray, Alolan Geodude. Then we got a Machop, flexing on the haters. That's what we do around here. Been saying that since the 90s when I was in the gym, meathead a lot. There's a holla at yourself. And then behind there is a, woo, Politoed holographic. That is a nice holo rare. Holy cow. We'll take that one. We got to move these over a little bit here, folks. We're getting a little bit stuffed. We're getting a little bit stuffled. All right. Next is going to be Burning Shadows. There we go. Sun and Moon. Are you focused? Yes, you are. And I think I'm gonna have to change the battery real quick next, but Usall won't even see that because I'll do it so fast, you won't even know. All right, here is the code card. Wow, the code cards are focusing in. I think I'm getting better with the lighting in this room. And like I said, once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and let's just turn it around. So that way, we don't turn the page on the book, teacher. Olivia, look at, she's just chilling. Kiawi, Rhydon, did I say that Kiawi wrong? Sandy Gast, then we got a Venipede. Centipede was one of my favorite games back in the 80s at the arcade. It was only a quarter. Horsia, Scooch loves it when I get on my hands and knees and she jumps on my back and rides me like a horse and then I can't walk for 2 days. Mudbray, yep. Colin's always outside playing in the mud with his friends. And Lediba, there you go. We love those things. Right now they're trying to get in the house because it's getting cold. Sophocles, once again, writing another letter to Colin's Club saying, I can't stand you guys. You guys stink. And behind Sophocles is, whoosh, ah, another regular rare. I mean, I want to get something good so I can yell. You know what I'm going to do real quick? No, I'm not. I'm going to keep going. I don't care. Let's go. The battery's flashing, like always. Aren't you sick of hearing me say that? But let's see if it catches me in the middle of something when I get something good, right? There we go. I like to look down to see how the code card is because that way, all right, there you go with the code. That way I don't show the backside. All right, we're going to do the regular 1, 2, 3, 4. Colin's got me doing it his way. Teacher, lick your fingers and turn the page, will you please? Gastrodon, Zvelis, and then a Miltank, Numel, I feel numb, Minchino, Mischievous, Alolan Geodude, Pikachu, Chimko, that is a regular, and behind, oh my gosh! Holy cow, when you get something good, what is it? I love Pokemon. Oh my gosh, yell it with me. That's a full art. Ha, well, the battery didn't get me the 10 minute limited. All right, here we go on this. Let's go ahead, there's a code card. Focus in there, and then we're gonna flip it around, and what do we got? Let's just do the 1, 2, 3, 4 again. Spin that around, and we have an energy, sea of nothingness, that's my brain, Excelgor, Kakuna, a Skiddo, a Pikachu, Hondor, and then we got a Jigglypuff, a Swinub, a Staryu, that is a regular reverse, and then what's behind you? There is a Primeape. All right, good thing we didn't get nothing good in that one. So let's go ahead, I'm gonna give you a recap really quick on these. We got Superior, regular, rare, then we got a Bisharp, holographic rare. That's a pretty good one. We'll take that. Dugtrio, that's a regular rare. Cosmoem, that's a regular rare. Then we got the Hariyama, that is a reverse holo rare. That's a good one. Then, no, holo, what are you doing? You didn't get anything. Holy smokes! Throw stuff around. That's how you devaluize the stuff, Craig. Colin always gets me for this. All right, then we got the Politoed. We're gonna leave that in there. We're not gonna redo this because we're always trying to be perfect here and we can't be. All right, so there's the Politoed. That is a holographic. Look at that thing. That's a shiner right there. All right, a shiner, not a shiner on your eye, because you don't want to get shiners on your eye because that means you're doing something wrong. There's a Passimian. That is a regular. What do we get over here? This, the Chimico. Chimico, look at, everything's all messed up, but Chimico, you aren't nothing either. What are you doing? Why are you, who did this? Who set these up? Here's the Alolan Golem. That is the full art. Woo! Let's, you know what? Let's get this up there too. Let's get this right up there. We're gonna have everything, look at, there we go. See that, folks? We got it, the little camera, the face cam wants to see it too. And then over here is the Primeape, and that's a regular. All right, everybody. Well, thank yous all for watching. We're gonna try and get Colin in here more, but like we've said, he gets home at 5 p.m. every day, and then it's homework and eat and basketball and games and practice and blase, blase, blah, 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 right? Excuses, excuses, everybody's got them. All right, folks, thank yous all, and stay tuned for the rest of the week because we're gonna be trying to open up more of this stuff as soon as possible and do a little pack battle, but this one we're gonna get to next. All right, thank yous all very much, and I love this mat. Let's all yell at one time together before we go, okay? This is where we're gonna start yelling when we get something really good, if I can remember, because my memory's shot. What I'm saying now, I'm gonna forget in about 5 minutes. But we get something good, and we're gonna what? I love Pokemon! All right, see yous all. Wanna see more videos like this? Then click right here. Have a little sister who loves princesses? Then by clicking right here, go check out Skylar's Club. And if you wanna be notified every time we put up a new video, when you click right here and subscribe to us, click that notification bell. And always remember, give more love, get more love. Colin's Club.